If you have never heard my name, it is because the empire I created was given to the son of an insignificant slave girl. My name is Zaynab, and I was Morocco's greatest queen.